Hi everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Chaos Head, a game by 5PB and Nitro Plus. So last time I recorded this, it was quite late at night, but today we're a bit earlier in the day. I think it's been a week since I've recorded this last time, and today we are the
16th of June.
How great of you to start off by yawning, Flocker. Thank you. You have to be quite talented to do that. I should restart right now, but I'm not going to because I don't care. Bitch, all you want. You're probably watching this at night anyway. So, this is a horror visual novel. It's a bedtime story. It's pretty fun. I have more of these Let's Plays planned. Even if they're not quite popular, I know some people are going to enjoy them. And since there's not really that much out there, there's only a few, and some of those, they're just playthroughs and don't have any commentary, and a few that do have commentary didn't quite get completed. And those blasts in my ear are quite loud. But let's load where we left off. Yes, I want to load this data. As you may notice, my mouse cursor is now on screen. I forgot to put that option on because this game is mouse interactive. Alright. The backrest of the chair was leaning against creaked, letting out a sound like a hoarse voice. Alright. So I read that last time. Let's continue.
僕を見るな.
Fed up, I murmured that as I looked up at the gloomy ceiling. Of course, there wasn't any answer. So, your character is going to talk for himself once in a few times. It's safe to say that most of the secondary characters will be voice acted, but they rarely do voice acting for the main character because he has the most lines and it really cuts in production costs, which isn't too bad, but once in a while he'll say something. And I might or might not read those lines out loud, because it's already in Japanese. This is my room. I live by myself. There isn't a single human being in this room besides me. I tried turning around. This room is arranged lengthwise and a little dim. Yeah, it looks like a weird-ass room, man. Oh, what do you got over here? Fucking trash cans everywhere. The only source of illumination in here is the lamp set on my computer desk. The room doesn't have any windows, so it's dark to begin with. There is absolutely no way to tell what it's like outside. There's no way to tell if it's noon or night. I raised my voice to the dark corners of the room.
僕の名前は西条匠。 17歳 水明学園 2年 と言っても学校にはほとんど行ってないけど まあそれで定期テストはちゃんと受けてる しかもそれなりに上位の点数を取ってるからね
Oops! Looks like the PC skipped a line there. Grades have never been a problem for me. I always take the midterms and finals. And I get pretty good marks on them.
頭はいいんだ。
It wasn't as if yelling out was going to make anything happen. No one would come running. The darkness just went on being there in the form of darkness. But the dark arouses people's fantasies as well as nightmares. Something that can be seen is ultimately something unknown. Even if you know it's impossible, you can't help but wonder if maybe something might be lurking out there. Damn it. I have this habit of unintentionally exasperating my own paranoia. Did I say that right? Exacerbating. Holy shit, that sounds fucking hard. I have no clue what that means. I'm gonna have to look on that. As though to break away from that, I continue my speech.
僕は現在アウェイじゃなかった。渋谷で一人暮らしをしてる。
僕は現在 away. That's so random.
この紅会館ビルは父さんの経営するビル会社の管理下にあるんだけど、その屋上に設置されたコンテナハウスを格安で借りてるんだ。町の環境は最悪。僕が住んでる新鮮町は小さな坂が多いから疲れるし、すぐ近くにラブホ街もあるし。
Love Hotel? If you have no clue what that means, I suggest you Google it.
ここが秋葉なら最高だったのに。
秋葉。
ほんと渋谷ってひどい街だ。円数で言うと、ディーンズバレーくらいひどい。
Hensu is an abbreviation for the MMORPG I've pretty much made my life. Its official title is Empire Sweeper Online. I enter Bazalat, that's the name of the world in Hensu, pretty much every day, to the point of depriving myself of sleep. I'm pretty sure that's something that most of us have been at this place in their lives. Or at least people watching this Let's Play are interested in it. Dean's Valley is the name of an area that appears in Hensu. And only aggravating monsters show up there. For all that they know, they come at you with sickening special attacks. They don't drop any good items. Whoo! The guys who hunt in Dean's Valley are idiots. Upper level players quickly call it quits and head into the nearby Liat Forest. Naturally, I did the same.
というわけで、ドキュンと恋愛資本主義者が集まるこんな街は即刻滅ぶべきだね。でもこの部屋の住み心地はまあまあ我慢できるレベル。PC とネット環境は最高水準クラスが揃ってるからね。
Sounds like Nick. He's got a blazing internet connection.
まあ学生にしては上等の基地じゃないかな。あ、だから僕はこの部屋のことをベースって呼んでる。
ベース。Oh, good. ようこそ。That actually says ようこそ円数の国に。Or, actually, no.I need to get closer to my screen because I'm recording this in a really small frame. ようこそ Hensu 王国へ。So welcome in the land of Hensu. Nothing but me ever moves in the room. But becoming aware of how dumb it was to go on to talking to myself, I decided to stop my little self-introduction for whoever was watching me.
それにしても汚い部屋だな。
For all that, it really is a dirty room. I guess I better read those lines out. Actually, no, I won't. The room smelled of something rotting. I could feel the stagnancy of the air on my skin. Empty plastic bottles and the containers of already eaten convenience store lunches lay scattered across the floor. There were Aero game packages piled on top of the bed.Next to them, I ended up sleeping on the sofa mostly.
片付けろよな。誰だよ、散らかしっぱなしにしたのは。で、僕か。
I have no fucking clue what that is supposed to be in the middle and my... Lol. I was starting to get a little irritated at my own repulsive way of laughing. I took my frustration out on one of the plastic bottles laying at my feet. It rebounded and looked about to come flying at the shelf where my figures were lined up, which led me to raising a scream and hastily straining to catch it. Oh, I know that feeling. I know that feeling too well. Now, I am actually not too familiar with all these figures. I actually lost...her name for a moment, but they're mostly by type moon and whatnot. So yeah. I'm sorry that I don't remember most of these. I recognize all of them, but I'm not too knowledgeable about all these series. I've never played that many of visual novels anyway, but I know that is Saber from Fate Zero, Fate's Day Night, of course. And that is, where was she at? I can't find her. Anyways, there's another one from a Type Moon game. Anywho. I couldn't let any harm come to my nearly 100 plus bright sisters and daughters. These girls are a precious existence that heals my heart. It's their shelf alone that I make sure to tidy up once a week. Oh, so do I. Once a day, actually. I investigate things like the angles from which they look the cutest and where they could stand on their daily basis. And, not wanting my darling big sisters and daughters to get dirty, I never neglect to dust them. That's what I do. Wow, what a quinky-dink. Taking a relieved breath, I threw the empty bottle into a corner of the room and turned back to my PC. My personal computer is enshrined at the farthest back part of the room. Next to the monitor is Seraton, a 1/8 scale pre-awakening version. A figure from my current favorite anime, Brachu. Blood tune the animation, striking a moe pose and smiling at me. Yeah, moe is pretty hard to explain. It's basically the feeling you get when you're kind of happy, turned on by something. It's basically if a girl throws a really cute smile at you and you're like, oh my god, that's what happens.
Seira, kawaii yo, Seira.
Murmuring that after meeting her eyes, I grabbed a bottle of cola from beside my computer and drank it down. It was lukewarm, but I didn't really care.
Sateto, ensuranaito.
Settling down in my chair, I put both my hands to the keyboard. It's the only thing that calms me down. My character in Ensu, Nighthawk, is a paladin that's already gone through every level and then reincarnated back to the first level twice. Obviously, he's currently at the max level, 50. It's the highest rank he can get in any of the valid service. Most people recognize me just from the nickname, Lightning Fast Nighthawk. They all treat me like a god. I've completed all the rare weapons, rare armor, and rare magic. My rare items completion percentage is at 95%. Well, it's a bit of an uphill battle. I can never use all the money points I have, since I make pocket money through RMT, real money trade. I could live like this for half a year without needing to do any part-time work. I'm really good at chatting. I take care of all my basic communication this way. I've even helped other players out at a huge anonymous message board at channel. I participate in the epic threads a lot too. Wow, I wonder what at channel would be referencing. Oh yeah, that's right. In Fudepara, a social networking service, you know, my friends list passed the 100 mark person mark ages ago. Respect, trust, it's all right here. I don't go to school. It's not that I don't want to go. It's that there's no point in going. I can get all my studying done online. Studying at home is enough. But it seems that you've got to have this thing called sufficient credits to graduate, so I spent the absolute minimum amount of time at school I have to. That's the smartest way to survive as a student. The parents always complain about it. Which is why I created an ideal minimum attendance shift cot for myself. According to the chart, if I go 2.5 times a week, I'll be fine. The guys who go to school every day call me an otaku freak and look down on me. But from my perspective, the ones who stop thinking for themselves and just go to school as they're told are the real morons. It depends on how good you are at school. If you're a smartass, you can do that, but if you're not too bright, I don't think it's that great of a deal. I could have done it, but why would I? In any case, my lifestyle here isn't so bad. Oh crap! I got all worked about the gaze and completely forgot I was chatting with Grimm. And Grimm says, Hey, Nightheart, what's up? You're not replying. You fall asleep or something? Grim's a friend I always team up with in Ensu. We've never met in real life, but we always talk online. On top of that, Grim brings me all kind of valuable news. He's almost like some sort of information broker. Seated in my chair, I started typing. My bad. Not so much falling asleep as just spaced out. You must be pretty tired. Not enough sleep? You busy with your girl? Lol. Up late every night. I'm not interested in 3D girls. Grim and I talk about everything. We're not face to face, so I feel at ease talking about almost anything. But in real life, that's not the case. Then you must mean the 2D world. Eroge, which is basically short for erotic game, if you didn't know. Everything always seems to... Alright, I'm gonna let him talk because I can't read that. Alright. Everything always seems to be about Eroge with you. Basically what he says, everything always seems to be perverted with you. Come on, isn't it you who always fantasizes about Eroge stuff? You were just all pumped talking about it. Schoolgirls in swimsuits. Oh yeah? I don't remember too well. But anyway. If that's what we're talking about, let me whip out my pet theory. It's gotta be school swimsuit plus glasses. Yes ka no ka. Dochi ni shiyou kana? I actually like that. If it's not the it's not a real school swimsuit unless there's a name tag on her chest. Yes. White school swimsuits are better than black. That's a hard one. Well, the white ones you can see true, but the black ones... I don't agree, damn it. Alright, let's see what he... Well, let's see what he says. The school swimsuit plus glasses is the obvious default. And here's a bit of trivia. The key part of a school swimsuit is a name tag on the chest. Also, the swimsuit has to be navy blue. I won't accept anything else. Hey, Ruffle, you want a girl with glasses? A school swimsuit with glasses, that's the key. Normally, you take off your glasses if you're wearing a swimsuit. But in the end, she doesn't. That's the part that spurs on my fantasies. Yeah, your limit is at full throttle. Oh well, that's what makes you Nightheart. It leaves me in shock, but I also have a strange attraction to it. Oh, you fiend, you. Meh. Let's save and continue next time. See what happens in this interesting game, indeed. I'm going to save in number 2. Numero 2. Alright, I'll see you guys next episode, and hope you enjoyed. Oh, by the way, I actually uploaded my other episode about... you know, I uploaded it on YouTube for only a select few people. And, you know, it's been up there for a while. But you can't see it. Who knows when this goes up? I don't know. Well, anyway, see you next time.